With a lot of new stuff in Windows 8.1, Microsoft has introduced a new way to sign into your account. Now you can use any of your favorite picture as a password. A picture password is really a fun way to sign into your PC. To create a picture password, on the start screen, type picture password, and then click set up a picture password. Or move your mouse to the bottom right corner of the screen, and click Settings from Windows Chart. Click Change PC Settings. From PC Settings window, click Accounts. And then click Sign In option. Click Add, under Picture Password. Enter your current password, and click OK. Click Choose Picture, and then select a picture you want to use. And press OK. If this is the picture you want to use, then click Use this picture, or you can pick a different one. Now, create a gesture on the screen, by clicking or dragging from your mouse, or tap on your screen, if you have a touchscreen PC. Confirm your gesture by repeating them. And then click Finish. Now, you are ready to go with your picture password. You can switch to password anytime if you have forgotten your gesture. Keep commenting, liking, and sharing our videos. And don't forget to subscribe, as there are a lot more videos to come.